लाभाय कर्म किं तन्न कथ्यते किं दंपति निति ब्रूयाम उदाहो दंपति इति वी स्टॉप्ड विद द बिग गद्यम वेर द असुरास अटैक्ड द अमरावती दे केम नियर अंटिल दे केम नियर अमरावती दे डिड नॉट मेक एनी नॉइस द मोमेंट दे एंटर्ड एंड दे रीच्ड दैट नो द व्हाट इज दैट प्लेस द सबर्ब्स और Shakhanagaram, that's what he says here. Amravatyaha Shakhanagaram Agatya. As soon as they came to a branch city of the Amaravati, they made a huge noise and woke up all the devas. Amritashanana Bodhayamasuhu. Bodhayamasu Ranashankita Paribhava Atanka Sukashaitana Amritashanana. The devas who were happily sleeping, not even knowing that such a big suffering is impending, that it is going to come. They did not even think about it and they were happily sleeping. At that point of time, the asuras woke them up. Okay. Now, the moment they woke them up, they already, the Puri, that is the Amravati, was a little bit agitated by the curse that had happened in the morning. Now, so they did not guard the city very well. And at that point of time, when this Asura Sena came and attacked, they for a moment, they were showing their weakness. And suddenly, then immediately, that is, you are helpless for a moment and then you pick up your strength. And then they again guarded the entire city. That is the description in the next shloka. Read it.
Krudya Danava Yodha Nirdaya Kara Vyama Vyamardhava
Vyamardha Bhima
Vyamardha Bhima Dvanana Atodhya Ninada Katara Parikranda Diganta Dvipam Jatam Pratar Pratara Atarkita Agata Mahatanka Prasanga Kshana Prakshubhya Puna Punarudha Bhatamara Chamu Nirandra Maindram Puram.
Aindram Puram Nirandram Jatam. Aindram Puram Punaha Udbhata Amara Chamu Nirandram Jatam. So the Aindram Puram, Indra's the Pura, the city belonging to Indra, became again, it was guarded by the Amara Chamu, Amara Sena. Chamuhu is Sena. The army of Devas again guarded the entire city and made it Nirandram. Nirandram means Nirgatam Randram Yasya. Yasmat, randhram is chidram or weakness. Any hole that is there in the fort. It is not the directly meaning the hole, weakness in their guard. So what had happened in the morning? Prataha, atarkita agata mahatanka prasanga kshana krubhyat puram. Everything is in Napunsakalinga as an adjective to the puram. So prataha in the morning, atarkita, unexpectedly what happened, something came, mahatanka agatam, a great suffering or a great dukkha happened in the morning. What happened? Tat prasanga kshana prakshubhyate. That mahatankam is actually the shapa. Durvasa shapa was the great suffering that happened in the morning, which happened unexpectedly, without any forewarning. The whole thing happened at that point of time, in that context. Prasanga is that context of that great suffering. Kshana prakshubhyate, for a moment the army became very agitated and they did not know what to do when that curse had happened. Okay, so prataha pratar atarkita agata mahatanka prasanga prasange kshanam prakshubhyate puram. that entire city was for a moment prakshubhyat. It was agitated or excited because in the morning, unexpectedly, a great suffering happened. And now, when it was agitated at that point of time, suddenly now the Asura army came and attacked. How was the Asura army? Krudya Dhanava Yodha Nirdaya Kara. The entire first and first line, first and second pada is one samasa here. So Krudya Dhanava Yodha Nirdaya Kara Vyamarda Bhima Dhvanat Nana Atodya Ninada Katara Parikrandat Diganta Dvipam. Diganta Dvipam. There are many, the Dikpalaka are, there are elephants which are supposedly protecting the four quarters. That is the directions. Okay. So Dikanta, in the ends of the Dik, that is the different directions, northeast, southwest, northeast, northwest. So there are eight Diggajas, Dvipaha. Diganta Dvipaha, Parikramdantaha. They are shouting. Why are they crying? Because they're screaming, actually. Because they are kathara, they are very afraid on hearing the different sounds of the percussion instruments. Atodhya ninadam. All the mridanga sounds are all making them afraid. The elephants, they are making the elephants afraid and the elephants are shouting. Okay, so nana atodhya ninada. Because of the sounds of the different percussions, Kathara, they are afraid, and Parikrandatu, they are crying. Who are all? Diganta Dvipaha. Now, from where, how is the sound coming? Because they are being sounded by the Asuras. So, Krudhyatu, Krodhayuktaha, Dhanavaha, Dhanava Yodhaha, Dhanava Bhataha. The warriors, the Asura warriors, are very angry. And they are beating upon those instruments with their hands, nirdayakara, very unkind hands. Unkind means they're forcefully hitting that, not playing mridangam very nicely like in a concert. So they want to show their presence. And it was a surprise attack, remember? So because they wanted to show their presence, they started hitting immediately without showing any kindness towards the instrument or towards the people who are hearing it. That's why it is nirdaya kara. Kara cannot have daya or nirdaya. But he is saying that it is because with the force with which the hand is hitting the instrument, he says that. So nirdaya kara vyamarda hitting. And because of that hitting, bhimat dhvanat, it is making a very terrific sound, a terrible sound. Okay, so the elephants that are protecting the different quarters of the city. Okay, yeah? You have a doubt?
No.
Okay, so Diganta Dvipam, the elephants that are protecting the different directions are shouting Parikrandat because they are afraid. Kathara. Katharatu Parikrandantaha. Why are they afraid? Ninada, because of the sound that comes from Nana, Atodhya, the different types of percussion instruments. They are resounding dhvanan with a bhima dhvanan, with the very terrible sound that is coming from them, is because of the vyamarda, vyamardanena. From who is hitting the instruments? Nirdaya kara, krudyata dhanava yodha nirdaya kara. So the angry warriors of the Asuras are hitting it very forcibly, and from that a terrible sound is coming, and this terrible sound makes the elephants afraid, and these elephants belong to Amaravati. So Diganta Dvipaha Yatra Vartante Tadrisham Aindram Pura. At that point of time, when it was already agitated in the morning because of unexpected curse, now what happened to it? Udbhatta Amara Chamu Nirandram Punaha Jatam. The city which had showed its weakness at some point because it was completely confused when the curse had happened, again Udbhatta. Udbhatta is the very powerful Amara Chamu Devasena made it again Nirandram, without any weakness. without any holes. So that is how the Indrapuri happened. So first, it was agitated and they had shown a weakness or they were not guarding properly. The moment the Danava, Asura warriors started making a big noise, then the elephants were all crying. At that point of time, it was as if the warriors just woke up and closed or started guarding the city really well, immediately. Okay. So, Krudhya Danava Yodha Nirdayakara Vyamarda Bhimadhvanan Nanatodhya Ninada Katara Parikrandan Diganta Dvipam Jatam Pratar Atarkitagata Mahatanka Prasanga Kshana Prakshubhyat Punar Udbhatamara Chamu Nirandra Mahindram Puram. Now, as soon as the city was again guarded, they did not know what was happening. The citizens inside did not know what was happening outside, nor did they know what was happening in the city, in the inside the city or inside Indra's palace. So generally, that's what happens, right? You don't know what is the government doing. You don't know what is happening outside of the country. So people start giving out rumors. Now, it's a very much a present situation also everywhere, right? You don't know what is happening in truth, but people will generally talk. They give their opinion about anything and everything, either the government or the kingdom or outside the global, the world, in everything. Everybody has an opinion. So that's what he's trying to say here. He says there is a widespread rumor. Agnyata moolaha pravadaha. The beautiful shloka. Read it.
Samhrityanti dvishanto nagaramiti samayanti rushtaha pathiti prakrantaha pravishtha iti chalati rano darunaha sampratiti jiva graham gruhitaha surapatiriti cha svaira magnyata mulaha sanghe prajanam navanavam bhavan भिन्ना प्रवादाः
संघे संघे प्रजानां नवनवम अभवन् भिन्न भिन्नाः प्रवादाः भिन्न भिन्नाः प्रवादाः डिफरेंट डिफरेंट रूमर्स प्रवादाः इति प्रवदन्ति यू नो दैट्स हाउ दे ऑल से दैट people can say whatever they want वचने का दरिद्रता इट्स आफ्टर ऑल वर्ड्स राइट What's the big deal? So people can say whatever they want. Now, as soon as the entire city was guarded and the fort was made really fortified, you know, at that point of time, what they did, prajanam, sanghe, people, the kootam kootama kodradamba, people join in groups and keep talking. You know what happened? I think the whole city has been attacked by the enemies. Samrudvishantaha nagaram samrudhyanti. Dvishantaha, the enemies are attacking Samrudhyanti Nagaram. They are attacking the city. Rushtaha Pati Samayanti. The angry asuras have come on the streets. Prakarantah Pravishtaha. Prakaram is the outer pathway. You know, it is called the rampart. If you have a fort, and then there is a, the city also has one big street that surrounds the entire city. If it is one, you know, the main road or a ring road type of thing. That is the prakara. Just like how you have a prakara for a temple. So prakara antapravishtaha, they have come inside the prakara. Darunaha ranaha chalati samprati. Darunaha, a terrible ranaha, cruel battle is happening now. Samprati. Iti, the next one, Surapatihi Jivagraham Grihitaha. Indra has been captured alive. Jivagraha. He has been captured alive. Iti cha Agnyata Moolaha. They don't know what the truth is. People keep on talking like this. Indra has not even left. The next Gatya you see, it is actually how Indra gets ready to leave the Shayanam of his, Antapura in his, from his bed to how he gets to the Gopura Dwara. That is the description in the next entire big paragraph. But here, what are the people are saying? People don't know what's happening, right? They are completely in ignorance here. So they can talk whatever they want. Samrudhyanti dvishantaha nagaramiti. they are coming and attacking. They have come here in the path. They have come into the Prakaram. A big battle is happening. So Indra has been captured. Iti Agnyata Moolaha. Moolam, the root of the problem. Agnyatam. They don't know any what the whole thing is. Without even knowing the source of anything, without having a proper source, bhinna bhinnaha pravadaha, different types of pravadaha, rumors, navam navam, svairam navam navam. Svairam is of its own accord. The words keep on coming up, stories keep on coming up of their own accord. Svairam and navam navam are actually kriya visheshana. Navam navam abhavan, svairam abhavan. Of its own accord, these rumors started coming up. And navam navam, fresh. You know, people suddenly, one person will come and say, I think this has happened, I think that has happened. Each one will come and say things afresh. Where? Prajanam sanghe sanghe. In groups, in different groups of the citizens, different types of rumors, which baseless rumors started coming up afresh, and of its own accord, it just started sprouting. Huh? Samrudyanti dushanto nagaramiti samayanti rushtav padhiti prakarantav pravishta iti chalati rano darunas sampratiti jivagraham grihitas surapatiriti cha svairam ajnatamulaha sanghe sanghe prajanam navanavam abhavan bhinna bhinna pravadaha. Now, it's even though the rumors had happened, Indra just now starts getting ready to go to the battle. And what is the process he adopted? That's this entire passage now.
Tatkshanam cha yuga vigama samaya sambhidyamana saptarnavi ninada shankha vahena kola halena नागराणाम अवबुद्ध्य विद्विषाम अभिषेणनम
अभिषेणनम. सो तक्षणम, एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, दिस द अन्वय इन दिस इज अ लिटिल बिट डिफिकल्ट, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई रोट इट डाउन. सो नागराणाम कोलाहलेन विद्विषाम अभिषेणनम अवबुद्ध्य, दैट्स हाउ द अन्वय गोस. सो नागराणाम nagare sthitana sthitaha nagaraha, the citizens, the kolahalena, because of the noise that the citizens made. So we saw the pravadaha, right? So they amritashanana bodhayamasuhu, they informed, the asuras informed the devas that they had arrived. So at that point of time, if it was completely unexpected, so they would immediately make a big sound and noise, and they were talking amongst each other in groups and groups. Because of this noise, who knew about it? Indra, who was in his palace inside the Antapura, and in his bedroom, he was just, you know, jajagara nisham ratam rajanim. He was just awake, but he spent the entire night. That morning, he woke up, or he knew about avabuddhya avaja. He understood about vidvisham abhishenanam. Abhishenanam. Ityukte senaya saha abhimukam aya the yati yanam, the one who comes with the sena in front. That is, he knew about their attack, or they had arrived with their sena, the vidvisham shatrunam abhishenanam, that is their arrival with the army. Avabuddhya, he knew about it, he understood that and started coming out. Okay, the rest will all be to as an adjective for Surapati, Indra. So, how was that kolahalam? The nagaranam kolahalena, the noise made by the citizens, was, it was as if, you know, yuga vigama samaye sambidyamana saptarnavi ninadaha ninada shankavahena. It bore the doubt. That is, when someone was listening to that noise, they thought the seven seas or the oceans that were started breaking completely at the time of pralaya. Yuga vigama samaye, yuga vigamaha yuga antima samaye, that is pralaya kala. Pralaya kale sambidyamanaha sapta arnavaha. So sapta arnavi is actually like triloki trayanam lokanam samaharaha. The same way you have saptanam arnavanam samaharaha. So Saptarnavi Ninada, the sound that came from the seven oceans that were breaking at the time of Pralaya. This noise gave us the doubt of that, as if the seven oceans were breaking. So Shanka Avahena, it was bearing the doubt. Because noise had the doubt of a sound of the seven oceans breaking, okay, during the Pralaya Kala. Next.
Annulanghaniya tapasa shapa anusandhana kunthikrita udyamaha api kanthirava iva karilaka
kariloka brahmhitena
kariloka brahmhitena parijwalita manyuhu shatamanyuhu.
Sorry, 1 minute. Let me just change that. That is very glaring mistake and it's bothering me. Nothing. Okay. Yeah. Kariloka brimhitena.
Kariloka brimhitena parijwalita manyuhu shatamanyuhu utthaya shayaniyat utprekshita samara samrambhya shachi devya sasambhrama sneha sadhvasa udvegam upasritya stri swabhava sulabhena katarriyena manada makuru sahasam evam vidhim preshayantam preshaniyaha iti अभ्यर्थमानः अपि ताम् अवधूय
अवधूय सो हियर ही फर्स्ट शतमन्युः शयनीयात् उत्थाय शतमन्युः मन्यु हैज टू मीनिंग्स वन इज क्रोध एंड याग क्रतु शतक्रतुः शतमन्युः आर ऑल एन एपिथेट फॉर इंद्र बिकॉज यू हैव टू परफॉर्म 100 यागास टू गेट द इंद्र पदवी शतमन्युः इंद्र शयनीयात् उत्थाय हाउ डिड ही वेक अप फ्रॉम हिज बेड ही ज्वलितमन्युः हियर ही यूजेस मन्यु इन बोथ मीनिंग्स जस्ट फॉर दैट शब्दालंकार अलिटरेशन सो ज्वलितमन्युः परिज्वलितमन्युः ही वाज वेरी एंग्री ही वाज शाइनिंग विद एंगर एंड ही वोक अप हाउ वाज ही अनुल्लंघनीय तापस शाप अनुसंधान कुंठीकृत उद्यमः अपि नाउ व्हाट इज द कॉन्ट्रास्ट दैट वी सॉ फर्स्ट वी सॉ हाउ ही हैड लॉस्ट ऑल हिज एंथुसियाज्म एंड द एंटायर सिटी वाज क्वाइट एंड ही डिडंट नो व्हाट टू डू ही वाज डाउनकास्ट आईज एंड ही वेंट टू हिज रूम दैट्स व्हाट वी सॉ राइट नाउ anu kunthikrita udyamaha api even though his enthusiasm had been completely destroyed kunthikritaha why was it destroyed completely because anusandhana he was constantly thinking about tapasa shapa durvasa shapa and durvasa shapa is generally anullanghaniyam you cannot surpass it that is you cannot overcome transgress it it's such a the effect, the force of that shapa is such that you cannot overcome it by anything. So, anullanganiya tapasa shapa anusandhanena ka dhyanena ka chintaya kunthikrita udyamaha nashtaha udyamaha yaha tathapi kanthirava iva simhaha iva kariloka brimhitena just like how the lion gets very excited upon hearing the you know the elephant's noise elephant's sound just like that he also became very angry however no there is one nice beautiful shlokam in Niti Shataka where whether it is a small cub or an old lion it will only like to attack the young elephant and it wants to eat the flesh of that mastaka of that elephant that is the power the manam or that is the veeram of a lion so here also he compares Indra to a lion kanthiravaiva just like a lion which gets excited by kariloka brahmhitena by the kari elephant loka is group by the group of elephants which are making a noise trumpeting Parijwalitam anyuhu. Just like how a lion becomes angry on hearing the sound, he also became very angry by the noise of the citizens here. Shatamanyuhu Indra Shayaniyata Uttaya got up from his bed. Utprekshita. Now, as soon as he got up from his bed, the first thing is he did not go out there. The first obstacle here is Shachi, his wife. See, very beautiful description this paragraph is. He's the way and the process with which he moves from his bed to the Gopura Dwara, and at each step what happens, he says. There is a continuity and there is an arrangement with which he portrays the scene for us. So as soon as he got up from the bed, who will be there beside him? It is his wife. So Shachi Devi, she expects that a war is going to happen. So Utprekshita Samara Samrambhaya Shachi Devya Abhyartamanaha is being prayed or requested by Shachi. How is Shachi? Utprekshita, she expects Samara Samrambha, she expects the excitement of war, and that is why she requests Indra and says, Makuru Sahasam Evam Vidham, don't do this. And why does she do this? She does this out of fear, or he uses the word Katara, the literal meaning contextually it will change. You can say cowardice, or here you can say a fear which is very natural to a woman. Stri swabhava sulabhena katharyena, with a fear that is very natural to a woman. And out of sneha, affection, sa sambrama is paraparapu, excitement. Because of excitement and sneha, affection, sadhvasa, fear and udvega, something to do. No, being a woman and someone who is not, she's not, not everybody is Satyabhama, or not everybody is Kaikeyi to go and fight in the battlefield, right? There can be different people, different types of women here. So she has an Udvega, or a force with which she says, so Sadvasa Udvegam Upasritya, she goes near him. Near Indra, Stri Swabhava Sulabhena Katharyena, and out of a fear which is very natural for a woman, she says, Manada, hey Manada. Manada is also Priya, or an address for a husband. Manam Dadati, Manam is your, he protects your honor. So Manada, sa evam vidam sahasam makuru, don't do such an effort. Preshyantam Preshaniyaha. Those who have to, you just send who have to be sent. No, you don't need to go there and stand in front of the army and fight yourself. You can just send all the warriors or your ministers or anybody for that. Senapati, there are so many people in the Deva, in Swargam. So, preshyantam preshaniyaha. Those who have to be sent, you send them. Iti abhyarthyamanaha api. Even though he was requested like this by Shachi Devya, Tam avadhuya. He completely ignored her and went forward. Tam avadhuya. What did he do? Parijana.
Parijana vadhu kara udasta visram samana samyana pallavaha samrambha shithila padakramaha samagamya chakita samudbuddha dauvarika Jana Udghatya Mana Kavatika Mula Punji Bhavat Anukshana Ayata Chara Vrittanta Samavedana Sannahyat Kubja Vamana Jana Nirantara Alindam Antahpura Dwaram.
Okay. Here, the first one is very easy adjective. So Parijana Vadhukara Udastha Visram Samana Samyana Pallavaha. Samyana is Uttariyam. He had an Uttariya. Now, after ignoring Shachi Devi, next is Parijana Vadhu. There are, in Antapura, you will have many servant ladies who are all waiting to hold his uttariyam, right? As the king is moving, there are servants who will hold their you know, top cloth. That is constant. He parijana vadhu kara udasta, he tiraskrita, he just stops them from holding his uttariya. So parijana vadhu kara samvyana pallavaha, samvyana uttariya, pallavaha is actually the pallu or the edge of the top cloth. So the edge of the top cloth visramzamana, it was hanging because he had stopped the servant ladies from catching that. Okay, so the edge of the uttariya was hanging because he brushed aside. Udasta is also like moving it away. Brushed aside the hands of the ladies who were serving him. The next one is one big samasa where he says, antapura dwaram. Samramba shitila pada kramaha. Samagamya antapura dwaram, and the entire big samasa is an adjective for the antapura dwaram. So samramba shithila padakramaha is with faltering steps. Samramba, because of agitation or excitement, his padakramaha, his steps are faltering shithila. Shithilaha padakramaha yasya. So tadrishaha indraha antapura dwaram samagamya antapurasya. So antapuratu bahihi agachanna dware anga. Now he is describing that dwaram, how it is. So there are so many things happening, and he has put every action into one big samasam here. So what is happening? First is the dwarapalaka who are there at the dwara, they have been quickly woken up. So Chakita, being afraid, Samudbuddha, they woke up. Who? Dauvarikaha, dwarapalakaha, dwavarika jana. And what did they do? Udghatyamana kavatika. They opened the doors. So kavatikam udghatayanti. Then mula punji bhavate. At that doorstep, what happens is, so many spies have brought in messages, and they are all in a heap at the door. Now he is in the antapura. Indra is in the antapura. The doors have been closed for the night. And as the asuras were, you know, coming there, these spies had come and put all the messages in a roll, probably like the scrolls, right? The letters. They are all at the doorstep, punji bhavate, in a heap. Anukshana ayata chara vrittanta. These chara vrittanta, the stories that the chara spies have brought at every moment. Anukshanam. Those things, those letters that are there in a heap at the doorstep, have to be conveyed to Indra, right? So samavedana, who conveys all that? Kubja vamana jana. Look at the employment in the city, in the kingdoms there before. See, Kubja is a person who is hunchback. Vamana are small people. They had employed all of these people in the palace for all these small work, like bringing a letter, showing that, or taking the Raja from the Antapura to the Darbar, or from the Darbar to the Antapura. All these small work they had to do. Right, so they were ready to inform whatever the charas had brought as the, in the form of letters. Right, so tadrisha sannyahyate sannadhaha kubja vamana janaha nirantara alindam. Nirantaram means they were constantly there at the alinda. Alinda is the dwara pradesha or the courtyard, just one small place just outside the, or foyer they say, right, outside the door. And in that place, all these servants had come together ready in order to inform the messages that have been coming in, flowing in every moment by given by the spies. Where was it? It was at the Kavatika Mula Punji Bhavati. It was like a heap at the Kavata Mule. And that Kavatika was being opened by the Dwarapalaka, who were very afraid, and they woke up. So the moment you wake up, suddenly you don't know what is happening, right? If you are woken up suddenly, you will only ask, what happened? in a very afraid manner. You won't say, oh, very nice, you woke me up suddenly. Nobody is very happy about waking up suddenly, right? So Chakita Samut Buddha, they're very afraid and they woke up suddenly because of the noise. So Tadrisha Alindam Alindaha Yatra Vartate Tadrisham Antapura Dwaram. So everything goes as one adjective to the Antapura Dwaram. Chakita Samudbuddha Dauvarika Jana Udghatyamana Kavatika Mula Punji Bhavat Anukshana Ayata Chara Vrittanta Samavedana Sannahyat. Yeah, any doubt?
Yes. Kadasila Nirantara Alindam Adapurila Nirantaraha Alindaha.
So Nirantaraha Alindahana Taihi Kubja Vamana Janaihi నిరంతరః అంతరం వినా ఎత్ర వర్తతే తదా తాదృశ అలిందః అంతరం స్పేస్
ఓకే
నిరంతరం కాన్స్టెంట్ ఇల్ల
అదా ఎనక ఓకే నా అడ్జెక్ట్ అడ్వర్బ్ ఆడతనే ఓకే అడ్జెక్టివ్ ఫర్ అలిందః ఓకే
కాన్స్టెంట్ ఒక అర్థం ఇంగ వంద స్పేస్ ఇల్లాద
తమిళ తమిళ మరి నిన్చిటయ
కరెక్ట్ దట్స్ ది తమిళ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ నిరంతరం ఇట్స్ నాట్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఇట్ మీన్స్ విదౌట్ ఎనీ స్పేస్ Without, they were just crowding the doorstep without space. You're not able to see the end of this.
The extra return on Narkanga Jana Udghatyamana
Udghatyamana
Ippo Sariya Irukku Munnadi Vandha the Dhavarika and Janak Vandhu Oru enter or a return or
I don't know why it gets different in the presentation. I write it properly, but then when you do that present, it becomes different. Okay, next paragraph.
Anahritya Kinkara Kala.
You got this right?
Yeah.
You got this right? Okay, we'll move.
Anahritya Kinkara Kara Avalambanam Analokya Nihitam Api Agrato Manipadukam Anadishya Sainika Gamanam అనాకాంక్ష్య వై వైనీతక ఆయనం ఆనయనం అంగ్రిభ్యామేవ పరిక్రామన్ అనాకర్ణయన్ నివృత్తి విజ్ఞాపనాని అధ్వని మిలతాం సైనికానాం ఆకుంచితాభ్యాం భ్రూలతాభ్యాం ఆకంపితేన చ ముఖేన కేవలం ఆకర్ణయన్ వచనాని చారాణాం.
సో అనాదృత్య కింకరకర అవలంబనం. సో ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ అంతఃపుర ద్వారం ద సర్వెంట్స్ విల్ యునో హోల్డ్ హిస్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ కమ్. నాట్ బికాస్ హీ క్యాన్ ఆర్ కెనాట్, దట్ ఇస్ నాట్ ద పాయింట్. ఇట్ ఇస్ జస్ట్ అ పద్ధతి దట్ దే ఫాలో. సో ద సర్వెంట్స్ కింకరకర అవలంబనం, సపోర్టింగ్, టేకింగ్ ద సపోర్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద సర్వెంట్స్ హ్యాండ్ ఈస్ రాజ పద్ధతి. సో దాట్ ఆల్సో అనాదృత్య, ఇగ్నోరింగ్ ద హ్యాండ్ ఫర్ సపోర్ట్. అండ్ దెన్ అనాలోక్య నిహితామపి అగ్రత మణిపాదుకాం, మణిపాదుక అగ్రత నిహిత, హిస్ స్లిప్పర్స్ వర్ కెప్ట్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్. ఈవెన్ దట్ అనాలోక్య, ఈవెన్ దో ఇట్ వాస్ కెప్ట్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్, హీ అనాలోక్య, హీ డిడ్ నాట్ సీ ఇట్. Without seeing the slippers that were there in front of him, sainika agamanam anadishya. So as a king, just like how Shachi Devi said preshyantam preshaniyaha, which means he has to first call the warriors, right? He did not call them at all. Sainika agamanam anadishya, without even ordering warriors to come, the soldiers to come. వైనీతక ఆనయనం అనాకాంక్ష్య. వైనీతకం వెరీ పెక్యులియర్ వర్డ్, ఆరూఢం. ఐ మీన్ హీ యూజెస్ సో మెనీ వర్డ్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ సో పెక్యులియర్. ఐ హవ్ నాట్ సీన్ ఇట్ కామన్లీ ఇన్ ఎనీ గద్యం ఆర్ ఎనీథింగ్. ఈ సచ్ గ్రేట్ వైయాకరణ. వైనీతక ఈజ్ యాక్చువల్లీ సంథింగ్ విచ్ లైక్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ ఆన్ అ హార్స్, ద హార్స్ విల్ టేక్ యూ విచ్ ఎవర్ vahanam is taking you, or you climb on to something, it will take you. But here vainitaka is such a specific type of vahanam, where you sit on something and that will be borne by something else. Like for example, shibika, Shipika means palanquin. You sit on a palanquin, and then that palanquin is borne by four or five people who take it and go. Or you sit on a carriage which is being pulled by horses. The carriage will not move on its own. It will be borne by something else. That very specific thing is called Vainitaka. So our kings, as soon as they get out of their antapura or their malika, they will wait for that. Palanquin will be waiting for them. He did not even look at that. Vainitaka anayanam anakankshya. Without expecting any palanquins to come, angribhyameva parikramannu. Stepping out with just his 2 feet. He ignored the slippers. He ignored any vahanam for him, any yanam for him. Nothing. He just went barefoot. Angribhyameva parikramannu. Anakarnayannu nivritti vijnapanani advani milatam sainikanam. Advani, midway, he saw many warriors who came there. Milatam sainikanam. He met with many warriors who came midway, advani. What did they do? Nivritti vijnapanani anakarnayannu. Nivritti stopping him. Don't go. Many warriors would have said, king should not go there. Let others go. Let others fight for you first. So the normal thing is senapatis go and then the king comes later. Right? So they all stop him from going. Nivritti vijnapanani, request to stop. He did not even listen to them. Anakarmayannu, not hearing the different, the many soldiers who met him on the way and joined him to request him to stop. He did not even listen to that. What did he do? Kevalam charanam vachanani akarnayannu, to show the difference. Whose words did he listen to? Spies' words. Those spies who came in order to tell him about the Devasena, Asura Sena, and what sort of weapons, who all were there. He only listened to the spies' words. So charanam vachanani kevalam akarnayannu. How did he listen to it? Akunchitabhyam brulatabhyam. He was scrunching his eyebrows, right? He was, and his mouth was slightly shaking. Akampitena cha mukhena. His face cannot shake. Maybe face was shaking. Huh? I was thinking about whether the mukha is face or the mouth. Both can happen, right? But I think it is akampitena mukhena. With the face. Face is better, not his mouth. So he was slightly shaking his face with the concentrated eyebrows. He was listening only to the spies' words. That shaking of the head means either he was acknowledging or understanding what they were trying to say, right? Next.
Simhapotam iva atisambhramam atisambhrama upasrutvaram anivartya samara samrambham agrata eva chalantam atmajam jayantam avarudhya shapatha shataihi antahpura rakshanaya niveshayan alayadwari nissaran bahihi tatopi atitvaritam alaya bahya kakshya samanitam abadhya kakshyam.
Let's stop with that. So simhapotamiva, like a lion cub. He looked at Atmajam Jayantam Avarudhya. He stopped his son, Jayanta. Now next, after he moved, he listened to the spies' words. Now he had to go out, right? So first, he will listen to whatever the spies are saying. He gave attention to that. He did not listen to what the warriors were saying. Don't go, don't go. The warriors were all stopping him from going. He did not listen to that. He listened to the spies' words and then he was moving forward to go to the Sena. At that point of time, his son came in front of him. Atmajam Jayantam Avarudhya. How was he? Agratayeva Chalantam. His son was just coming in front of him. How was he looking? Anivartya Samaram Sambramam. Samrambham. Anivartya. Uncontrollable. That is, he could not be stopped. What could not be stopped? His Samara Samrambha. His excitement about the war, Jayanta's excitement about the war could not be stopped by anybody, and he wanted to go and fight for the war, right? Fight in the war. அதிசம்பிரம உபசிருத்வரம். உபசிருத்வரம் இஸ் அகெய்ன் அனதர் வேர்ட். வி மைட் ஹவ் சீன் வேர்ட்ஸ் லைக் நஸ்வர ஜித்வர அண்ட் ஆல். நஷ்டும் ஷீலம் எஸ்ய ஜேதும் ஷீலம் எஸ்ய இதி ஜித்வரஹா. ஹியர் உபசர்த்தும் ஷீலம் எஸ்ய ஒன் ஹூ ஆல்வேஸ் கம்ஸ் நியர் டு இந்திரா. தட் இஸ் த மோமெண்ட் இந்திரா வாண்ட்ஸ் எனி ஹெல்ப் ஹி வில் பி தேர். தட் இஸ் ஹிஸ் ஒர்க் ஆர் தட் இஸ் ஹிஸ் நேச்சர், தட் இஸ் ஹிஸ் ஆட்டிடியூட். சிம்ஹ போதம் இவ ஹி லுக் லைக் த லயன் கப் பிகாஸ் ஹி சா கண்டீரவ இவ இந்திரஹா. சோ ஹியர் ஜயந்த இஸ் லைக் அ லயன் கப். சிம்ஹ போதஹா இவ. சோ சிம்ஹ போதம் இவ அதிசம்பிரம்ப உபசிருத்வரம். ஜஸ்ட் லைக் ஹவ் வென் அ லயன் இஸ் ரெடி அட் தட் பாயிண்ட் ஆஃப் டைம் திஸ் லயன் கப் வில் ஆல்வேஸ் கீப் ஆன் கமிங் நியர் நோ த லயன். It will never go beyond the line too much. So Simha Bodhamiva Adi Sambrama, with the great excitement, it just Upasritvaram came near with an uncontrollable Samara Sambrambham excitement for the war. About the war. Agrata Eva Chalantam, who came in front of him, Atmajam Jayantam Avarudhya, he stopped him. And what did he do? What did Indra do? ஷபத சதைஹி அந்தப்புர ரக்ஷணாய நிவேஷயன்னு ஆலயத்வாரி. ஆலயத்வாரி இன் அட் த டோர் ஸ்டெப் ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் ஆலய ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் கிரகம் ஆஃப் தட் நாட் அந்தப்புரம். ஹி கேம் அவுட் ஆஃப் தி அந்தப்புரா அண்ட் தென் அட் த டோர் ஸ்டெப் ஆலயத்வாரி அந்தப்புர ரக்ஷணாய நிவேஷயன்னு ஹி அப்பாயிண்டட் ஜெயந்தா ஃபார் த ப்ரொடெக்ஷன் ஆஃப் தி அந்தப்புரம். See, someone has to protect the ladies there, right? If everybody is there at the war, there will be no one here. So shapatha shataihi, saying a lot of promises, shapatam, with the hundreds of promises, he appointed Jayanta to protect the antapura. Hundreds of promises means, don't worry, you know, I will take care of the war, you don't need to come there, and all sorts of things. You have to imagine how a father would advise his son and try to control the son. See, the yala raptomba, you know, that is young blood, no? He is with young blood. And so you have to try to convince him in 100 different ways. So shapata shataihi, he appointed him as antapura rakshanaya. Niveshayan, appointing him for the protection of the antapura. Bahihi tataha api nissaran, after getting out of the house, adhitvaritam, quickly, alaya bahya kakshya samanitam. There is another room outside that alayam, that is his griham. Outside there is a bahya kakshya, there is a room. And in that room he brought a kakshya. Kakshya, the other meaning of kakshya is kanchi. Kanchi or in the idupla katra vastram, the peru enna udyana. Hip, you know, you have a dhoti and then on top of that, you have another cloth which you tie on top of that. That someone else brings it. They brought it and he tied it on top of his lower cloth. That is called a kakshya or a kanchi. Abadhya, tying it, tying the kanchi which was brought to the outer room from the house. Alaya bhakya kakshya samanitam kakshyam abadhya. Then from there, he moved to the street. At the entrance of the street, Adhya Vithi Mukha Upanitam Dambholim Adaya. So imagine, he is moving with such a force, people keep coming at each juncture and give him something. Juncture and give him something. So Dambholim Adaya, he takes his Vajrayudha, which was brought, where was it brought? Adhya Vithi Mukha Upanitam. Just before entering the vithi or the pathway, there it was brought. Upanitam, dambolim, adaya, he took it.
Here, alaya bahya kakshya and abhadya kakshyam, samana tatra kakshya.
So the second kakshya is actually kanchi, or kanchi is something which you tie in the hip.
Yeah.
Okay, so kakshya. Kakshyam abadhya, he tied that hip chain.
Yeah.
Where was it brought? So, alaya bahya kakshyayam samanitam. ஆலயசிய பாஹ்ய கக்ஷ்யா அஸ்தி. இது பிரகோஷ்டா, கக்ஷ்யா இத்யுக்தே பிரகோஷ்டா, திஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன்.
ஓகே,
லைக் அ ரூம்.
ஓகே, சோ வி கால் வட்டானம், இட்ஸ் யூ ஆர் சேயிங் ஒடியானம் இன் தமிழ்.
எஸ்
வி கால் வட்டானம். சோ தி பெல்ட் தட் வி, இட்ஸ் கைண்ட், இட்ஸ் நாட் அ கிளாத் பட் அ பெல்ட்.
கரெக்ட், இட்ஸ் அ மோர் ஆஃப் அ பெல்ட். எஸ், தட்ஸ் வாட் இட் இஸ், நாட் அ கிளாத். Yeah. So, Kakshyam Abadhyay, where was it brought? It was brought to the Bahya Prakoshtaha. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, Adhya Vithi Mukha Upanitam Dambolim Madaya. Next, he took his Vajrayudha. Right? After that?
Ardhapata Upanitam Avamuchya Vara Vanam Adhigopura Sadesham Aniyamanam Aruhya மாதலி சநாதம் ரதம் அதிலங்கிய சங்குல சலத அமர பட சங்க சங்கடம் துர்கமம் கோபுரத்வாரம் அதிக்ரம்ய நிஜமபி நிஜமபி நாசீரம் அவகாஹமானோ தானவ சமூம் அலங்க அலங்கனீய வச்சனைஹி அஹம் பிரதமிகா பிரதிஜ்ஞாத விஜயைஹி திக்பதிபிஹி நிருத்யமானஹ சந்திரோதய ஆரப்ய சமுஜ்ரும்பித சாகர இவ வேளாநியந்த்ரிதஹ க்ஷணாத் உத்க்ரீவிகா அபிலக்ஷ்யமான துர்நிக்ரஹ சமர ஆக்ரஹ சரீரேண கேவலம் அவாதிஷ்டத் சேனா முகே.
சோ அர்த்தபதே, ஹியர் ஆத்யவீதி முக இஸ் த பிகினிங் ஆஃப் த ஸ்ட்ரீட், சம்வன் பிராட் த வஜ்ராயுதம். அர்த்தபத உபநீதம் வாரவாணம் அவமுச்சிய, அவமுச்சிய அகைன் வேரிங் இட், வாரவாணா இஸ் கஞ்சுக ஆர் ஆர்மர், ஹி வோர் ஹிஸ் ஆர்மர் விச் வாஸ் பிராட் மிட்வே. Ardhapada Upanitam, halfway into the street, someone brought the Varavana or the Kanchuka, an armor, and he wore that, Abamuchya, he wore it. Adi Gopura Sadesham, near to the Gopuram. Gopuram is the city entrance, that is called the Gopura. Adi Gopura Sadesham, Sadesham ityukte Samipam. Samipam Aniyamanam. Aniyamanam, that which was being brought, the ratham, aruhya. See, the difference he brought it, see, everything was anitam, upanitam, samanitam for the earlier three adjectives. Here, he says the ratha was being brought. It was not brought before. As it was coming, it is like, you know, getting onto a bus which is running. As the bus is moving, some people will just run and get onto the bus. No, that is how his hari was. So, Adi Gopura Sadesham, just near to the Gopuram, Aniyamanam Matali Sanatham Ratham. Aruhya, he got up onto the ratha, the chariot which had Matali with it. Matali is the charioteer, Indra's charioteer, Sarathi. So Matali Namanam, Sarathi Sahitam Ratham Aniyamanam, that which was being brought, he climbed onto it. I really liked the way he showed the difference in that Ktapratim and this. Aniyamanam, that which was being brought, Atilanghya Sankula Chalat Amara Bhata Sangha Sankatam Durgam Gopuradwaram. Next, Gopuram was Gopura Sadesham. Now, Gopuradwaram Atilanghya. He crossed the Dwaram or the entrance of the Gopura. How was that entrance? Durgamam. Very difficult to cross. Right? Tough to transgress the Gopuram. How was it? Because it was Amara Bhata Sangha Sankatam. Sankatam, I think it was completely filled. Constantly. No. Sankatam na. Stopped na nikre. Yeah, Sambadam, correct. It was stopped by the Amara Bhata. Amara Bhata Sangha, the group of Deva soldiers were க்ளோசிங் த கோபுரத்வாரம் சங்கடம். ஹவ் ஆர் த சோல்ஜர்ஸ்? தேவர் சங்குல சலத்து, சங்குல கான்ஸ்டன்ட்லி சலத்து மூவிங். தோஸ் சோல்ஜர்ஸ் ஹூ ஆர் கான்ஸ்டன்ட்லி மூவிங், தே ஹெட் சங்கட, தே ஹெட் மேட் இட் டிஃபிகல்ட் ஃபார் எனிபடி டு கிராஸ். தாதிருஷம் கோபுரத்வாரம் அதிலங்கிய, ஹி கிராஸ்ட் தட் கோ த என்ட்ரன்ஸ், கோபுர என்ட்ரன்ஸ். தென் நிஜமபி நாசீரம் அதிக்ரம்ய, நாசீரம் வி சா பிஃபோர், சேனா முகம், த அக்ரசேனா இஸ் கால்ட் நாசீரா. தட் அக்ரசேனா ஆர் த ஸ்மால் செட் ஆஃப் பீப்புள் ஹூ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அட்டாக் தட் சேனா ஆல்சோ ஹீ கிராஸ்ட். அதிக்ரமிய நிஜமபி நாசீரம், ஈவன் ஹிஸ் ஓன் அக்ரசேனா ஹீ கிராஸ்ட். அண்ட் தென் அவகாஹமான தானவசமும், ஹீ ஆக்சுவலி என்டர்ட் த அசுர ஆர்மி. அவகாஹமான ஹீ என்டரிங் த அசுர ஆர்மி, அலங்கனீய வச்சனை நிருத்தியமான, ஆஸ் ஹி வாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் என்டரிங் இன் டு த அசுராஸ் ஆர்மி, ஹி வாஸ் பீங் ஸ்டாப்ட் பை த திக்பதிபிஹி நிருத்தியமான. திக்பதிபிஹி பை த டிஃபரெண்ட் திக்பதி, த ப்ரொடெக்டர்ஸ் ஆஃப் த டிஃபரெண்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ஸ், ஆல் ஆஃப் தெம் தே ஸ்டாப்ட் ஹிம். ஹவு டிட் தே ஸ்டாப் ஹிம்? அஹம் பிரதமிகா பிரதிஜாத விஜயை அலங்கனீய வச்சனை, ஹி குட் நாட் கிராஸ் த வேர்ட்ஸ் தட் தே வர் ட்ரைங் டு சே. அஹம் பிரதமிகா, அஹம் பிரதமம், அஹம் பிரதமம் இது வதந்தி. சோ தே, ஐ வில் கோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட், லெட் மீ ஃபைட் தெம் ஃபர்ஸ்ட், லெட் மீ ஃபைட் தெம் ஃபர்ஸ்ட். ஈச் ஒன் ஆஃப் த திக்பதிஸ் வர் கிவிங் ப்ராமிசஸ் ஆஃப் விக்டரிஸ் பை சேயிங் தட் ஐ வில் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஃபைட் வித். சோ அஹம் பிரதமிகா பிரதிஜாத விஜயா, பிரதிஜாதா விஜயா யைஹி தைஹி திக்பதிபிஹி. சோ தோஸ் ஹூ வர் ப்ராமிசிங் விக்டரிஸ் பை சேயிங் அஹம் பிரதமிகதையா, அலங்கனீ, தோஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் விக்டரிஸ் வர் அலங்கனீய வச்சன, ஹி குட் நாட் டிரான்ஸ்கிரஸ் தெம். சோ ஹி வாஸ் ஸ்டாப்ட் பை தோஸ் திக்பதிஸ், அதர்வைஸ் ஹி வுட் ஹவ் ஜஸ்ட் என்டர்ட் ஹெட்லாங் இன் டு தட் ஆர்மி. நவ் ஹவ் வாஸ் ஹி அட் திஸ் பாயிண்ட் ஆஃப் டைம்? பிகாஸ் ஹி வாஸ் ஸ்டாப்ட் பை த வேர்ட்ஸ், he looked like chandrodaya aarambha samudrimbhita sagaraha vela niyantritaha sagaraha iva vela niyantritaha. He was as if he had been stopped at the border, he was not let to he was not allowed to cross. Who? Indra was not allowed to cross there. So vela niyantritaha, he was stopped at the border, just like the sagara samudra, which was also which also, you know, has its border and it doesn't go beyond the border. Chandra udaya samaye chandrodaya aarambhe samudrambitaha, the ocean just you know, pongardam bale, what is it, it just rises, right? Like a high tide, where during the tide or the rise of the ocean at the time of the moonrise. Just like how the ocean keeps itself in check at the border, but you can see that at any moment it might just break the border and come out. That's how it will be, it's like boiling over, right? He was like that, vela niyantrita, it was as if he was romba kashtapattu kattupadina maadhiri irundha, he was just forcibly stopped at that point and not allowed to go into the army, Asura's army. Kshanat, at that moment, within a moment, everybody could see him. Udgrivika avilakshyamana, everybody were, you know, udgrivika means with stretched necks, they were looking at him. Avilakshyamana, he was looked upon by everybody, both the Deva army and the Asura armies were all looking at him. How was he? Dur nigraha, uncontrollable, samara agraha. His fighting spirit was dur nigraha, uncontrollable fighting spirit. Sharirena kevalam avatishtata senamukhi. He was just standing there with his body, but his mind was already there fighting. Kevalam, only with his body, sharirena, Sena Mukhe, at the forefront of the army, Avatishtata, he stood. Because his the fighting spirit or the excitement that he had for the war was Durnigraha, and that excitement could be seen by everybody there. Udgrivika Abhilakshyamana. It was spotted by everybody there. That's the force of a king, right? That is a charisma or the presence of a king. The entire description, the way he moves from each place and at every point someone comes in and gives him something, the hurry with which he got ready and went, very beautifully portrayed in this gadya. We'll stop with this. Any doubts? No?